on performance.
I worked too hard for you just to take it all away, you son of a... Oh, crap! There are more of them than I thought!
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your...
Oh God, I can't open the door! Can someone help me? I can't open the...
Watch. Go to the exit. Your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh, God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please, help me find her!
Where are you?
Is that you? I've been waiting.
I will get you out.
You're back. You came back for me, Mike.
I told you.
I have to
You are brave.
The promenade.
Yes.
Thank you.
Someone call for good to OCP cannot relieve us of our
yeah. That's
what's the
I am.
Then we'll get the situation.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife Project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap. Any news?
Wendell is not here. I am looking for anything that could help us find him.
What about the lab?
This is where the bodies were taken. OCP was running their Afterlife Project here. I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
The scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator. He hired scumbags and then overworked the team.
In OCP, that position is called executive.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So, Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
Check it out. It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet. Should he even be here?
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and women. All at our fingertips. While Detroit is burning thanks to the gang wars.
How do you know the riots won't spread here?
I'm telling you. I'm Wendell's right-hand man. So if he's the king of Delta City, then I am the prince. And you know what that makes you?
An idiot if I keep listening to your nonsense.
Officer, this is not a place
to answer wrong. I'm in the line.
So I'll escape. Once Delta City's
drove down to my own pass, to get a boot on the
stage. How many times do I have to say it? No coins.
Woo-hoo!
I'd like to fight for the front row, but I'm more happy.
I like to fuck around with jobs than any other guy, but I asked that dude to bring me a suit. I came back with a cocktail.
What a tool.
Alex Murphy. Didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop!
Huh? Smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
What a sight!
RoboCop has entered the construction site. I repeat, RoboCop has entered the site. That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, brave little man! Just a little further!
Maximum performance.
initiating new tactics.
Are secure. What are you going to do about this situation?
We're sending our prime unit. Blitz troops should get rid of them once and for all.
I've heard that before. Make sure it turns out to be true.
And compromised!
Thank you. Nothing will bring back your old life except me. I'm now the only person who has access to Afterlife's technology. Do you really want to throw this chance away?
Compromised!
Again! I lost head!
Is that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for!
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free. No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise!
Now there is trouble.
This isn't over! Stay away! Stay the hell away!
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You will regret throwing this opportunity away! Useless fucking machines! Can't you see? OCP is lying to you! I was the only one who was frank with you from the start! You can't win this. Not while OCP still stands.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity. They knew evoking your past affects you. They wanted you emotional, to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you? Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
Is it done?
It's dead.
Everyone pulled through. We've got it up. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little.
I will.
And Murphy.
So it's true.
I am sorry that.
That's all right. But tell me this. You killed the guy who started this all. You contained the riots and at least postponed the creation.
What is your...
After doing all that?
That isn't...
What a thankless...
We channel...
Funny you should say. I realize that blindly there's this... Oh, and it props...
Noted.
I'm glad. See...
You will...
You caught me sleeping at the desk. It's like I'm trying to convince you that
we are all.
I talked to Reed and he said that someone from OCP already contacted him. Since the UEDs turned out to be a bust, they'll be reinstating everyone. Everyone that meets the criteria, of course. Since Becca no longer needs me...
Will that stop you from sent...
What?
You can count on my rec...
You do... It's been an honor...
So, Antonovsky finally got what he deserved.
Damn right! No escaping the grave.